27 minutes after the hour, minding your business this morning. Right now, U.S. stock futures are trading higher. It's been the case a lot this week. It hasn't ended the day that way. Let's see what happens today. Investors are getting a boost out of the passage of the debt ceiling bill and strong corporate earnings that have been out this morning. But the markets took a big, big hit yesterday. If the Dow closes lower again today, that'll be the longest losing streak in over 30 years. Been a lot of talk about the big three credit rating agencies, S&P, Moody's, and Fitch, but they're not the only ones that investors watch. One ratings agency in China announced today it's downgraded America's credit rating to single A, much lower than the triple A from the big three Western agencies. The company says the downgrade was inevitable because of market concerns related to the debt ceiling debate. A new report from payroll processor ADP says 114,000 jobs were added to the private sector in July, beating economists' expectations. But investors are much more focused on the big jobs report from the government that comes out on Friday. That takes into account losses from the public sector, which usually bring the number much lower. Later today, new data on factory orders from June and information on the services sector comes out as well.